Press the button up and everything works. Back inside. The hell? The fuck is making that noise? Wait, how'd you know I was here? And then they fucking disappear into the fucking... One next, come get it, that bitch. With your fungus titties.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Get fucked up. Fuck you. Sharkisha! Cutscene time. There's the boss.
Get ready to celebrate.
He gonna die. Or the sister or whatever gonna die by the time I get there. There they are. That's what I was waiting for. So you think it was gonna be that easy? This is a brand. Oh, this is a brand new guy. Oh, I gotta go over a brand new exit. Okay, then. Oh, come on.
Fucking fuck!
Oh, gravity! It's over! Oh, it's not. Alright, I'm alive. Shit. This way, yeah. I guess this way then. Oh, give me your neck! I just had to slash. I'm gonna chop an arm off! Now the boss battle goes. You piece of shit! Oh, why are all the bodies burning? Sorry, I got this!
Things not gonna stop.
Not gonna stop, so I gotta, like, leave? Oh, that thing gonna stop! I'ma fuck it up, one way or another. Oh, it's a stalker that comes off of him?
What fault are you?
Holy shit, he comes out of there. Shut your bitch ass down. That's what I thought. Run away. Dome pieces on one of their heads!
Good riddance.
Fuck them up.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Where's the other little motherfucker? What are you doing? Come out here! Stop being a bitch! Step out. I said step out! That's it. I'm gonna have to strike Keisha you.
Great.
Oh, fuck you. I'm gonna still finish grabbing stuff here. motherfucker. Motherfucker, fuck you. Oh, do you throw shit now? Since when? Since when did you throw shit? Don't make me plug you again. Still alive? Come on out. Dead? He dead yet?
Oh, fuck this place. No one is ever gonna believe that shit.
They'll be dead if they try to find out. Finally, daylight.
Hope Yara's doing okay.
Far from okay. Probably dead by now. The fuck off me, little kid. You want me to fuck you up? Oh. Alright. I gotta kill him. Gotta kill my own peoples. Nope. Always the diplomat.
They're all looking for you. What
yeah,
did you
I know.
Do? Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Did you get the stuff? Yeah.
Did you get the stuff, man?
Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Seattle 33 yet? You must have died, like. I don't see you around when Abby comes barging in, shooting Glenn. Like a Mack truck.
Hey, Alice. Hey. You wanna pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Never pet a dog before?
See her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
Say something stupid.
What happened to us?
Stop looking for the light.
Oh, don't give me that firefly bullshit. Fireflies are dead.
I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Chopped off the arm. Wanna give me a high five? No? You got the other hand to do it. Oh, just you. Me. I fucked your man. What you gonna do about it? Oh, she must know.
What are you still doing up? I was changing her bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough. What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
Oh, wow.
That is very Owen.
Very Owen.
I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Nope, because you're going too, aren't you?
Actually, I'm going with them.
How did I know? Of course.
But not if you come.
Of course.
What?
You know I fucked them, didn't
you? You fall for your little act with these kids? But I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
I agree with you.
You always have been. I'm done with you.
So why didn't you sell her out?
You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Yep, she definitely found out. She smelled Abby on Owen's dick.
Fuck.
That's why you should have been washing. Should have been washing down there, that way she wouldn't know. Fuck do you want, armless motherfucker?
Yeah, sure.
okay? How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning.
Sure about that?
Lev coming around? He will. Would you mind helping me look for him?
He's what? Oh man, those scar ass fucking whistles. I recognize that.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But Anheim is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
Sharkeesha!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Really?
He loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Lev? Lev!
Shit. Sharkeesha!
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl. What you got there?
She won't hurt you.
Can I?
Okay, watch.
Go get it, girl.
Go get it. Get. Now you try.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Why don't you draw it with your one arm?
Okay, one more time.
Let's throw it at the shark.
You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
It's a very good idea. What are you talking about? I'm gonna pick it up with your one arm.
She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Do it again.
Yeah, what the fuck are you asking me? Why are you throwing in the same spot, though? Did you know I killed Joel?
Abby.
Did you know I fucked that man right behind you while he impregnated Mel?
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You
can. Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
You know what, Elwin? You are cool.
Couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Nah, man. It's just them really dudes. Like they're you, weird man. Like that.
So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
Not gonna be able to do it.
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
not going to be able to do it.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
Hear that?
Oh, he is gone.
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Yeah, don't be a Chris Redfield where you don't got your priorities straight. No wonder he fucking likes Owen. He's just another punching bag like Chris.
I'm good. Okay. Do wolves use this place? We dock some of our boats there. Okay.
Damn, your prophet is too lazy to jump back through there again. With this arm here you got. There's a war going on outside, nobody's safe from.
Get down!
Oh, shit, bitch.
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
Manny!
Yeah.
You're gonna die here, aren't you?
This sniper's a fucking pro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up.
Which one? It's just one?
I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Well, it's good to have you as a teammate again.
Stay low!
Keep firing.
He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. Damn. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
I'm moving up!
Oh shit! Oh shit, he don't play. He don't play. He don't play at all.
Stay low.
Why?
It's like the Saving Private Ryan shit right here. Oh shit!
Show myself fucking killed.
Stick my toe out, he'll come shooting.
This way.
Dang, how did he hit me? Save your ammo. This guy is serious pro level.
Through here.
I'm gonna have to use that. He's not gonna need it anymore since, you know, half of his head is missing. Ruthless. Yo, my man, you alright? Oh, his jaw is gone. Damn, that was a good hit. You ain't gotta shoot him. He's dead already. Manny, how did you get here? What the fuck? How did you get there? Shit's hot.
Street's fucked.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Grab one of these.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
What garage?
The car's falling apart.
Oh, yeah.
Go, go.
Oh, shit.
He's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit.
Oh, shit. I don't know why I did that. That axe. I thought it was an axe, a hammer. You got the hiccups. Do not need help with that. I've seen you lift heavier by yourself. What the hell is that?
He's luring them to us.
Oh, what a bitch.
Get
damn. The bridge. Where's the bridge? Oh, over there. Damn. He's just on another level. Oh, down. He's being a bitch. I don't see a reflection.
Fuck, he's doing it again.
Sit down. Don't you ever disrespect me like that. Oh, damn. He shot me in the back. Oh, shit. Really hurt. Shit.
Tumbler!
Oh, fucker. Ah, shot in the chest. This fucking sniper. He's being a bitch. Never disrespect me. Damn. What, you want some too? Next wave.
Going now.
How much bullets does this fucker have? Every time I pick a bullet, there's only like 8 max.
This guy's not gonna stop.
I know.
thought he was gonna win that time, but he didn't. Now bring the clicker, I don't give a fuck.
We gotta get to the bridge before he runs.
Yeah.
He's running like a little bitch now.
I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
All right, can we take a break? Make some barbecue wings right now, real quick.
Abby, over here.
Give me a sec, motherfucker. How many times before you... Oh.
Right there! Go, 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 go!
Hit the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down! We got you, pendejo!
Oh, this is the part where Manny's gotta die. There's no way. This is the perfect time.
Don't let him run.
You see him?
He's only going after me. Oh, only going after me. Has been
Flush
the biggest bitch I've dealt with.
You okay?
No. Fucking need health.
Manny.
Oh, I knew it! I knew it! I knew it. Had to be then. I knew this was gonna be the dude that punches Manny's ticket.